Hello everyone. I decided to go with some more Shadow of War. I was thinking, oh, maybe I'll play some Sonic Mania. And I was like, nah, I think I've had my fill of Sonic. I know that last part of Sonic Generations is pretty rough. I am severely hindered by playing with a keyboard. As you may have saw, I didn't know the controls very well. And clearly when I was mapping my keyboard, I didn't think about, huh, how awkward is are my hands gonna have to be to push these buttons at the same time. That's the problem, is because for the mapping, they show a controller rather than they show a keyboard, so it's not like I couldn't picture it, it's just like you don't know the situation in which you're gonna be in. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna continue with this game. I figured it'd be a nice way to end tonight. We have a no commentary video and a commentary video, which I don't know. I might just have that be the regular thing. Just like one have a one have want son of a bitch. I can't talk. Have a Sonic Generations video, and then have something on the PS4. Except for whatever day I do XCOM 2 and Mortal Kombat, so I don't know. Thursday or Friday, we'll see. What the hell are we doing? Where even are we? I thought I was gonna take this place, but then I guess we quit because we failed, I think. We're right here, eh? That's us. Or, is that not us? I don't know. I don't know what the hell's going on. Well, let's just do this. Screw it. I don't care. So obviously, since I just posted the last stream of this, I haven't got any feedback yet, but yeah. Feel free to let me know. Do you want to see more of this game? Do you not want to see more of this game? Jump off the ledge, you idiot. God. Oh my god. Leave. Whee, finally, you stupid idiot. We have to get up there. And of course, it's broad daylight, so stealthing's harder. Not what I wanted, but whatever. Make it work.
See how quickly and quietly
I'm
you
gonna turn
can
the volume
find
up on my
yourself
end a bit.
all alone.
Kill five enemies from stealth? Well, that's easy. I think. I hope. Yeah, from stealth. Oh, they have to be ledge stealth? I think I get bonus if it's ledge stealth. Oh, I can't kill this guy?
Whatever.
We climb through this. Yes. I pushed the button, stupid game. Well, I guess we're killing them all now. Damn it, it's trying to run away. Trying to possess that guy, but I guess it didn't work. What are you up to? Terrified of burnout? I guess we should. Let's see, 20. They're both 20, huh? Slaughter marksman. Slaughter. No, no, no. They're both. That's what they are. I wish you would tell me what they're doing. I guess reinforce the epic guy. This is the regular guy. Yeah, reinforce him. Go help them. Ooh, a new skill point. Excellent. Guys, slamming them into the ground. Right, let's upgrade. So what is this? We got this? That's pretty good. I think I'll take it. this... Wait. These are all our guys, right? No, the blue ones are us. Oh, no, you're fighting this guy for me. Left brothers, okay, so we haven't got this guy. That's our bodyguard, right? He's helping, okay. Oh, we didn't get revenge on this guy. Okay. Is it a waypoint for that? And that's the guy we're going after. Okay, cool. So we'll do the monument, then we'll go over there. Whoops. I hate how you auto-attack whatever's closest to you.
You gave me the taste of this glorious corruption. Forced the cloying poisons down my throat. And now that I have choked down my fill, I vomit this putrescence back upon the world, upon you, upon all!
Alright, weirdo, I wasn't even after you, but here we go. What's going on? Stupid camera shift? Get him while we're mounted, yeah. Wow, he outmuscled the creature. Right, poison. Gotcha. Ooh, shame him. Excellent. Yeah, I definitely want to shame this guy. Deranged. He's already deranged.
You may want to stop now.
Stop what? Walking? Been here? I see gems everywhere. Or is that just because I cleared the place out?
This will slow down their machinations.
They rely too much on contraptions.
I'm not gonna be your fucking boy.
Oops. Don't hurt her friend. Get revenge on the guy. Yeah, I guess we have to go to army first. Let's see. Get revenge on this guy. Come back to the map. It's right there, so we want to fast travel here. I meant to assassinate, that was my bad. I let go of stealth too quickly. Kills.
I think I've had about enough of this. I hate you.
If I want to fight, why would I avoid it? Dang it, stop hitting her friendly.
Stench of grog is on the air.
I don't want to do that. I want to keep following the thing.
To the darkness. You should not have come back to the light.
That's the guy I'm after, right? Yeah. So this is the guy we're gonna kill. Okay, perfect. So since he killed me, I get to kill him. Fight to the death. Yeah, you're dead now. Let's see, rare, and that's an epic. Okay. That's much better sword. So yeah, we'll go with that. Checking. We have a right gem for that one? We do. We have another mic gem. Army. Yeah, we killed that guy. Okay. Dealt with. That guy. What is this? The outpost. Yeah, I guess we might as well.
Shall end.
God, why does he keep switching targets? Why you do that, guy? Kill this guy. Yeah, I swear, like, again, this needs a more in-depth tutorial, because I don't know the controls. Or the controls change or something, I don't know. There we go. Is that a monument? Yeah, yeah, it is. Okay.
I'm better than you. Who killed these hunters? You have angered Sauron. And you will face his wrath!
Kill you!
Brave Walker! I shall rend your bones and cast them into the fire! Is a witness.
all this precious treasure. All your secrets. Oops, it's the Dominator guy. Stop it! Stop! Same button syndrome, you piece of crap. Like, for real, how do modern games still have same button syndrome and bad cameras? Like, for real, I'd pay so much money for a decent game that has good camera control. It doesn't reuse the same button like 3 different times for 4 different moves. So let's see, ambushing a nemesis mission, let's see. You're going after the lost guy. That's this guy. That guy. You know what? Let's see. I want to command everyone over again, so let's see. Ambush that guy. Okay. You. Also go after... Oh, you can't go after the same guy. Okay. Nope.
Who are Lysak?
He's my bodyguard, okay? Okay, you're doing your thing. You're going up to this guy. Okay, yeah.
Koth.
And I can't command you. He's dead, not replaced. Perfect. Yeah. Okay. So back that way. All right, let's go. I don't need him to stealth it. I just ignore these guys. Unless they, like, specifically get in my way, because I just wreck their outpost and their captains. They're nobodies. Yeah, come after him if you want. I don't care. Ooh, I'll grab those. Yeah, let them come after me, I don't care. Alright, we'll start carrying now, because we're coming up on the place.
These Ologs are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Ologs? Okay. Nope, not what I wanted. Boy, is that not what I wanted. Love how, and then he doesn't, and then he stops moving. Like, God, that's so unintuitive. Yeah, amazing.
Ouchie.
Uh-oh. Betrayal.
It's coming!
Yeah, I know, I see that.
Help me!
Feeling better. Time for more fun!
My orbs! Who's responsible for this? I suppose you think you're special. I've seen it all and killed them all. You'll be no different.
Who are you? The fuck? Go! Like, oh my god, it doesn't obey. I push buttons and the game just stands there and does nothing. Move! Why is he so slow? How are you... How's, like, this guy, he's a ranger, and he's also possessed by a ghost, but he's slower than the random orc. Okay. Like, it only gives me the option. Why is there an option at all? God, the camera's bad. Yeah, I can't see anything. Like, it's just all black. Black screen. Thank goodness, I was worried it's gonna make me do it all over again. I love how this game doesn't obey me. I wanted to go down, but let's keep going up. Yeah! Literally force jumped. No! God, this is bad. Bad control, like, for real. Like, they nailed it, like, so many ways, but then, like, a core problem persists throughout. Like, yeah, can we have, let go! Oh my god, let go! I'm stuck on this. God damn, this is bad. It's a great game, and it's the best game and the worst game at the same time. Yeah, I love that, how terrible that camera was. It wouldn't swing around. Let's say in the absolutely worst position possible where you see nothing. Yeah, that's useful. Always take away from the player. Like, I like this game, but man, there's so many problems with it. Like, maybe I shouldn't get it. Maybe on number 3, if they have a number 3, that they'll finally make it actually good. Move. I'm pushing buttons, and boy, do they not obey. Much as I complain and rage than Ghost of Tsushima, I think I'd rather play that. I know, it's another Dark Souls, but the action-adventure-y parts of it compensate for that. And the overall controls and stuff actually, like, you know, work. Go get him! Get him! Spy, that could be useful.
On my way, sir.
Yeah, random orc if it took to your captains. You got a chance. Go get him. Infiltrating, ready to betray his war chief. Perfect.
Who are Lysak?
Wait, no, I was gonna have you spy, right? Oh, you know, whatever. No, this is the guy that's gonna be a spy. No. Where's the guy we just got the... Yeah. You're spying, let's see. Okay, yeah, proving himself. Okay, cool. Okay. Kill that guy. Should handle itself. Okay, I'll go with that. Why not? Ouch. That. And where's the guy we marked? Now we have to figure out where our marked target is. We marked him. I could have sworn we did. Did we not? I did. Okay, now it's working. It's right there. So fast travel here.
Stop, but keep an eye open for trouble. Never forget that we're at war.
Say hello to our new home, boys.
Oh, I could choose who we beat. We had the terrible guy or the meat guy. Oh, that's a gem, damn it. I was wasting my arrows.
This is in your fight, Soft Skin! But I suppose we can add you to the mix. No more threats! I wanna see this ranger bleed!
I can't move.
Die, die, die!
get the meat man after all. Yeah, you're mine now.
I serve the bright lord.
Deified, let's kill this other guy. He is called the Terrible. Kill him! We got him surrounded! I kill this guy. God, don't. He just doesn't stop. Didn't want that. Boy, did I not want that. Wow, thank you. Not obeying. I was trying to drain the enraged guy. But no, let's target the friend. That's what I don't get. Why does it auto target friendly? Yeah, awesome. That was cool.
Shouldn't you trifle with me?
Only slightly better, that sucks. Oh, I'm gonna delete this. I assume you use that currency in the real game. Or later in the game, whatever. I should have marked my next target, actually. That's who we just killed. Terrible man. So we'll go after Crazy Poison Man. Maybe he's sane now. And then you. What can we have you do? He's already dead. Go ahead and go after that guy here. No, I don't want to reinforce. I guess kill this guy? I guess we should mark him because he's unknown. Oh, no, we're killing Poison Man. Oh, and there's this guy. Oh, no, we're just sending him to go deal with that guy. Okay. Okay. And we want to go here. Yeah, back to where we were. I know, I was just on a tirade about not getting this game because it sucks, but I don't know. Like, that's the thing. I like this game a lot, it just has some problems. And I imagine if I did play this game from the start to the end, rather than playing the random middle part where the demo is I'd probably have a good time. God, Flipsy, you can't jump straight. It's gotta be at a crazy angle that's completely useless. But oh well, I'm on the floor, that's what we want. Once again, since we took this place, I don't care if the random orc sees me. Go ahead, I don't care. Yeah, go ahead. Do your best. It won't be enough. The captains are the only serious threat, and even... Son of a... Wow! Did you see that? He just flew through the air! Oh my god! The controls do not work. They do not work. It'll just suddenly do something completely random. Not related to what I issued.
Feast. I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
The ruined, because I ruined him. Give me all your secrets. Thanks, dummy. Oh, there's another one. Give me all your secrets. Is there any other mystery guy? Okay, good. Can't actually reveal intel. We're gonna reveal intel on this guy. Flammable, huh? Ouchie, I'm on fire. That's it, just a bit of chuckles. I'm ready. Jump! That's what I hate. I push a command and it doesn't obey. Jump! Jump! Oh my god! I have to like slam my. Oh my, he won't move. He won't move! I can't do anything. It won't let me do anything. Can I move? Finally? Finally I can move? Thanks, game! My god! The controls just don't work!
There goes the Grog!
That's my guy. Fight to the death. So I don't want a ruined guy. The dude's insane and a freak show. Defying death? How dare you? Now I'm gonna kill you super hard.
You are mine.
Fight to the death. You will die. I will kill you. Die. It won't work. Why won't you die? If he's broken, how is he reflecting me and all that shit? See, then he just kicks me over when he's on the floor and I'm beating him. Yeah, kill him! Get stronger! Yeah! Like, shouldn't my guy become legendary? No. No! Not what I wanted. God, what the hell? How'd I touch this place? Okay, so we need to wrap up the remaining things. So what is this guy? Our guy. We're looking for oranges. God, that's so far and flipsy-like. How'd you see me? The stealth kill. Like, that's what I hate. It's called stealth kill, but everyone sees you.
make me look good in front of my lands.
Kill him again. Good job, bodyguard guy. Nice. I can't move or see. Like, why is the camera literally panning towards me? I don't want to stare at my guy. Oh my god, obey. 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 Gotta hold, run in a single direction till it suddenly starts obeying me. Hold it. There we go. Something new. Alright. Shame I didn't get that sooner. Stealth kills are pretty easy to get. Yeah, army. Just gotta go down the list with the orange guys. Okay, blue. Marco. Oh, wasn't paying attention, clearly. Get my health back. Okay, fast travel, and then we'll go do that mission. Probably gonna end the stream soon. I know it's not a full 2 hours, but We've already got plenty of footage for today. Footage. Plenty of video for one day. Like, it's about 3 hours of video for one day. Okay. Yeah, we definitely want to do that.
Time to cut you down to size. I want a challenge! Anyone got one for me?
Is this just watching it? Or do I have to do inputs? I think we're just watching it, because I'm not doing anything and stuff's happening. So he's got 2 minutes to kill the enemy. That's cool. Nice! My guy's doing it! Yeah! So all you have to do is, like, go to the location? That's kind of crazy. Like, that should have been automatic. Okay. So I wanted back to the army thing. Let's look at the inventory real quick. It's a piece of crap. Go ahead and delete it. That guy, our target. It's down here. That's fast travel point. Okay. I think that was actually a bad choice because we have to go around the whole mountain, I think, to get there. Yeah, because that's a cliff side, so yeah, we actually want to go here and go across, like we've been doing. No, pain in the ass. Okay. Jump, damn you. God. Jump! Finally. Controls don't work very well. That's the problem. If you have a dedicated jump button, the character should always jump. Whether it's beneficial to the player or not is one thing, but the jump button should work.
Hold this place, but I'm stuck with you maggots. Hold here, let no one through.
We're taking that point, and we're going to kill every sorry glob guarding it.
Of mud-eating maggots. Fine. We'll just kill the lot of you.
Yeah, help him defeat him. Okay. Get through. I'm stuck. I can't move. Finally, I'm free. There we go. Kill him, buddy. Kill him! He's broken! Shut up then, and go do what you're supposed to do. Don't hit the guy! God, why is there an auto-friendly target? Yeah, you did it. Let's hit the battle reports are since they're giving them to me. Okay, we got new captains. Did all my guys die? I thought I had more. And since they gain new ones, I think we will just move to this guy. Yeah, let's just move on. If we have trouble, we'll come back. Good. Let's get rid of it. Wait, was there an upgrade option? Oh, that's what you use the currency for. Okay. Oh no, I don't want to do that. I wanted to upgrade. I wonder what constitutes being able to upgrade or not. And that would be fast travel to get there. I guess that's the closest. Yeah, I guess we should do these stupid missions. First, love that. He won't climb the tower. God. Finally. Slow and painful. That's the way.
We wait here for now, but be ready to move.
By Sauron's will, prepare to attack.
If it's something important, you shout as loud as you can. Just like we practiced.
Whoa!
Oh my god, move. You won't move. He just won't move. I hate when you can't move.
You may want to stop now.
Before he can get him, don't let him escape.
You will obey.
And fight to the death. I don't want a coward in my army. Weakling. Mark this, and then fast travel.
From me this time.
Time for me to make my exit, it seems.
Your time's up.
Alright, if everyone wants to die, line right up. Okay, I'm getting double trouble here. Domination. This is way too chaotic. Some arrows. I want to shoot this guy.
Come
Arrows. I forgot where all the arrows at. What's happening? Uh-oh. You killed my meat man. Why is this game not responding? Then he kept going up when I'm aiming the camera elsewhere. Hey, how about obey? Oh my god, why do you have to flip? Just go the direction I ask you to. Idiot game? Oh my god. What's happening now?
But you wish you'd never been born.
You know, I should have just been out of the war chief, Jesus. Like, it's a never-ending tie to these guys. I wanted to, like, you know, get them all on my side, then get the next guy. On my side. And where? There's some arrows. Finally! Been looking everywhere for some goddamn arrows. Arrow proof, okay. Who's this guy? What is happening? They're everywhere! The Eye of Sauron's on me! I don't know what was happening. What is happening? Like, I thought, like, run away. Oh my god! Yeah, kill me off. Jesus. The game just won't. It won't obey. Pop-up, pop-up, pop-up. Controls don't work. Pop-up, pop-up. Let's swirl the camera around to a place where I don't want it. Yeah, amazing. You know what? I'm gonna skip ahead. Screw this. Skip. Where's the fast forward? Here, you're my new bodyguard. And mark this guy. I've had enough. Let's go. I really don't care about the rest. Here, and we're moving on. I want to kill the war chief guy.
Destroy their industry, and the war chief will come to see what can be rebuilt.
Hey, kill the brick guys. Got it. Can we climb the walls?
Something just
Yeah! Nice!
You have a lot to answer for. And I mean to savor every joking gasp.
No more talking.
Oh, that son of a bitch. What's happening? Oh, one of my guys instantly just killed him. Instantly dead. Where? Oh! Nope, not what I wanted. God, the camera's so bad. Can't do anything, the camera and everything else. And we're gonna kill you, because you killed us, or helped kill us, or kill my guy, I don't know. Kill him then. Oh, and you killed the other guy? Yeah, kill them all! Nice! Kill them all! Yeah! Whoa, where'd you come from?
You could kill my blood brother and live? Now you die the way he wants you to.
We just killed your war chief and two of your fellow captains. Yeah, you're gonna take us on.
Now's the time to strike! Get army! Boom! Got you!
Yeah. ahead. We lost, guys. You get no revenge. You get to serve. Fight by me. I don't care. Let's wait for the next bit of guys coming for revenge, because they're everywhere. I do kind of want to do the monuments thing. Let's see. R2 for army. I'm holding R2. What is this? What's happening? Okay, let's go back up there.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
Trigger the trap, okay.
You might not fall for it, but it seems I overestimated you. Let me serve you. Gotcha. Now to end this, and by this, I mean you.
Can I not kill that thing? I like to kill statues. Suicides, I didn't realize. Give me all your secrets, it'll heal me. Is there anyone I actually can get, like, information on? It's this guy. So yeah, no point in going to the worms anymore.
Thank you.
Another airproof guy.
Where did you mean to stick this?
I don't want that. He doesn't like fire, so his suicide is a hurting him. Go ahead, he's a really tough guy.
I swear to serve you. I go. That's got him, boss.
You're not going anywhere. I don't care how scared you are, you're part of the crew.
Thank you, Master! I'll guard you. You like the pad?
I think we just gotta do this one, right? Ouch. Oh, we leveled up. Alrighty, let's see. What's the last combat thingy? Ooh. Doesn't apply to captains, so not worth it. It's a predator. Wrath, Mounted. I'll use Glaive. Let's see about upgrading thing in combat. Because we use combat a lot. Execution. Yeah, I definitely want that. We'll do the damage makes us stronger. So epic is a rare. I think I like the thing we got. Oh, on execution, that's good. Yeah, get rid of this. Ooh. Excellent. Yeah, we'll do this, and this will probably be the end of both the demo and for the stream. Siege upgrades. We do that. He's epic. Maybe we should change it up based on their rating.
See your paltry army out there? I feel no fear! The fires of this mighty fortress will blaze white as they consume the fuel of your bones! We will stoke the flames and send your army into the sky as a plume of smoke and ash! I think today their war machine stops. I think today it breaks.
Thank you.
No, don't climb the... My god, the controls are bad. Nope, I have to push a button.
So, the man-filth scurries into my throne room like the rat he is. How did I get hit? What's happening? That was weird. Is suddenly hitting me all of a sudden? Oh, Zero's here. Excellent.
Oh,
Nope, not what I wanted. Boys is not what I want. Is that an auto hit? What is happening? Yeah, I think I'm probably gonna stop it here. Like, I don't understand this section. Like, I would hope it'd be explained in the main game, but I don't know. My men are. I don't know where the hell, why the hell I'm supposed to do this by myself, and why he gets like a bunch of guys. It seems to be endless reinforcements too. Like, I thought we were besieging the fortress, so you would think only his immediate guard would be here to protect him, and my guys would be coming through one by one. Go by his throne. Maybe that'll do something. No. Can't ever move, that's the problem. It's like, I can't move. Like, once they get that circle in there, like, I'm stuck. Stop it! God, I wanna swear so bad. Get a QTE. Yeah, good. Kill me so I can be done for today. Yeah, I don't think I'll play this game anymore. Like, there's good parts to it, but the problem is like, it's so much of it is not explained at all. And, like, I don't see how I'm supposed to beat that. Like, he has infinite guys. If I wore him down and then got it to a one-on-one, I could probably win, but... Yeah, and he gets stronger, right? Siege failed. Okay. Like, I just don't get it. It doesn't explain it at all. Okay. I don't, like I'm done with the game. Your little tips and crap. I guess the problem this game isn't explained. I don't know what else to say. Like, I know, it's a demo. The real game would explain it to you. Yeah, well, you should explain it in the demo so it could incentivize me to play it. Like, I mean, this is fun and all, but, like, say I spend the $60 or so to get the game and then I don't like it because it's more or less the same as the demo, then I just got screwed on the hopes that, oh, maybe it's slightly better in the main game. But anyway, we're done for today. Thank you all for watching my video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, all the good things, at all the usual locations, which would be YouTube, Twitch, Rumble, and Odyssey. Want to see more than just videos from me? Check me out at Locals and Getter. I will have more content for you soon. Quick reminder, everything at all those listed channels are free. All I ask is for your time and attention, so please give it a little bit of a consideration and check them out. And that's it. Take care. Bye for now.